Welcome to another My Classes Tip. Today I'd like to share with you information on the Canvas Commons. Commons is a learning object repository that enables educators to find and import resources shared by individuals at Salisbury University and other institutions. Currently, learning objects shared by Salisbury University members will only be available within our institution. To access the Canvas Commons, log into My Classes, and on the left global navigation bar, click the Commons icon, which looks like a C with an arrow. The first time that you log into the Commons, it might ask you for permission to enter. Click Accept, and then you will be taken to the search screen. In Commons, you can look for learning objects, anything from a course to a module, assignments, quizzes, discussions, pages, and other items. Let's search for the Civil War. By entering the Civil War, we are then given all kinds of information. We can then decide to narrow our search to only modules. And then for content that is appropriate for the undergraduate to graduate level. This narrows our search results, and we can review and select a particular item. Let's look at Texas during the Civil War and Reconstruction. By clicking on the item, you can get some information about it. Unfortunately, you are not going to be able to actually see the content. However, for this module, we can tell the items in the module. It contains pages and quizzes, a discussion, and an assignment. To import information into a course, I first recommend that you import it into a playground. Since we cannot see the content, you want to be able to review it before actually using it in the live course. Select the desired course from your list of courses on the right-hand side of Commons, and then select Import into this course. You will receive a message indicating whether the import was successful. You can then return to your list of courses to review the materials. Because this particular learning object was a module, we can see that in our playground course, the module came in. Now I can look at the details of each of the items. I can see that this was a page with information and links. And then we have a quiz and some more pages. Review the materials and decide which information you would like to keep, modify, or not use in your course. Any information imported into a playground course can be added to your regular course. Well, what about resources and comments that are from Salisbury University? The best way to locate learning objects that have been contributed by Salisbury University members is by turning off the Show Public Resources option. This will then automatically provide you a list of information and learning objects that were shared by members of the SU community. For example, you might want to include a sample practice quiz in your course for students to take. ID&D has provided a 5-question practice ungraded quiz that is available for you to import into any course. Once you have imported the quiz into your course, you can review and edit the questions available to you. Now let's look at how you can add to the Canvas Commons. First, locate the course in which you have a particular learning object that you want to share. For our example, we will be looking at a quiz. Locate the quiz within your course. From the Settings dropdown, select Share to Commons. First, decide who can use this resource. If everyone at Salisbury University is allowed to use this resource, click All of Salisbury University. For the license, select the appropriate copyright license. For the most part, we recommend attribution, non-commercial, share alike. Then, provide a title and a description. And then you will add what are called tags. Tags are helpful to allow someone to search and locate this information. So for this particular resource, we're going to say Delaware, History, Delmarva, Quiz, and Salisbury University. We are now designating this resource for the undergraduate and graduate level and selecting an image. If you don't have your own image, you can search Flickr for possible images to use. Once you have entered in all of the information, scroll down and click Share. Learning objects for Salisbury University can also be organized by groups. For example, if you want to share something only within a particular department, we can establish a group for you to share information. Thank you for watching this tip on the Canvas Commons. For more information, please contact ID&D or review any of the following resources.